New York student captured by Hamas terrorists. Student is a US citizen and Israeli soldier. Student was abducted in the West Bank. Hamas is demanding the release of Palestinian prisoners in exchange for the student. The student's family is calling for his release. The Israeli government is working to secure the student's release. The incident has sparked tensions between Israel and Hamas. The incident has also raised concerns about the safety of American citizens in Israel and the Palestinian territories.